play, quarterfinal four. Match number two, Jag in the Bot, straight run, onto the scale, good. 360 answers, nope, just wide. 63-43 claims the scale for the red line. Here comes Jag in the Bot, a second power cube up onto the scale. 46-92, Metal Mallers trying to win their way free of Jag in the Bot. Trying to get to the scale. Meanwhile, 49-11 does for the Red Alliance. 360 up for the Blue Alliance. Good with one power cube. Here come the Metal Mallards with a second for the Blue Alliance. But the Red Alliance is already up to four. Nope, three is Jag in the Bot. Rims out. Meanwhile, 63-43 doing feeder duty for the Red Alliance. Here comes 20-11 for the Blue Alliance at the Stormbot machine. All three blue robots trying to work together to get control of the scale. Now 360 pivots over, trying to put the switch in play. They even out the red switch for a moment. 63-43 returns and reclaims it. Cyber Knights unsuccessful with that shot onto the power cube. But they continue, red does, to own the scale. 2011 puts one up, but two are delivered on the other side by the Red Alliance. Metal Mallards 46-92 were to preserve their ownership of their own switch. 20 and 11 turning, trying to get a second cube on to the red switch for the Blue Alliance. They do so. 360 up, turns away from the portal. They've got a cube and the switch is in play at the red end of the field. 253-127, however, the score favoring red with 45 seconds to play. Red has played a levitate. Blue hasn't played anything yet as far as power-ups go. 360 trying to get over past 63-43. 63-43 pushing them back up. 63-43 in on 360. Referee looking closely at that interaction. We're into our endgame. Cyber Knights have attached. Here comes Jag in the Bot. They run their mechanism up. Looks like they could have a tandem climb going. 15 seconds left. 360, let's go of its power cube. Jag in the Bot up and down. Here come the Cyber Knights. Tandem climb for the Red Alliance. 20 and 11 working in the exchange zone. 5 seconds remaining. 4, 3, 2, 1. That's the end of quarterfinal match number 8. Game animation will tell the tale. It's the Red Alliance moving on to the semifinals. 433-249, your score. That means we have to say farewell to our number 6 Alliance. Alliance captain, the Metal Mallards, Stormbots from Skyview, and Bowerman Preps Revolution. Let's give them a round of applause.